So I decided that I'm gonna work out today. So I got up and I put on this waist trainer. And it just has these little, whatever you wanna call these little doohickeys, I don't know what they are. But anyway, so I put that on and I'm gonna do day one of P90X. Don't really know how this is gonna go. I'm not really feeling it, but I'm just gonna go ahead and do it and get it over with. So let's get started. This is my watch. You can see it has 0 steps on it right now. I'm about to put it on. I'm at 0 miles of movement because my watch just started the counter. Got my water going and my tape is playing over here.
Dreaming. I'm a dreamer. body compared to my head. 1, 2, 3, 4.
I'm one. Watch your toes, Jordan. Right here. I'm recording a video.
5, 4, 3. Big. Heavy pants. You know what you can do here? Pick a weight that does the job. If you want some size,
don't
be doing 11 and 12 and 15 reps.
Mom needs to work out more.
8, 9, and 10. You got 45. Here we go. Their form's good. I'm not checking.
Oh my gosh, this is like killing me. My arms feel like they're shaking. And I wasn't even able to do all the reps on all the workouts, and it's just like I'm already freaking out. Oh, pick that up. I'm already shaking. The lighting isn't that good this video because of like I don't have my tripod and it's just weird outside, so yeah. So this is what I had after my workout. I had a small handful of pretzels, a banana, and I had 1 cup of this vanilla Greek yogurt and a little bit of this Gatorade here, and then I downed like a half bottle of water. After my workouts, I get like really, really sick, and I feel like I'm gonna like need to like sit down quickly and I wanna puke. So once I eat something, I feel a lot better and I sit down for about 20 minutes.
Be in shape because I feel like poop right now. So that's my belly for right now. That's kind of where I'm starting. And so here's the steps that I got. 1,249. That was how much came out of worth of miles worth of movement. It's 249 now. I could have moved a lot more. I just couldn't keep up with them because obviously they're athletes and I'm not. So I just did the best I could. I didn't even finish the last 10 minutes because this tape is over an hour long, so yeah. But I feel good that I finally started, and I'm just going to keep going and hope for the best. So hopefully I will see you next week with another workout vlog, and thanks for watching, and please subscribe if you aren't already to follow my journey, and like this video if you liked it or if you found it inspirational, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.
Bye.